The vice president had several local openers, including Pinal County Sheriff Mark Lamb and Republican Congresswoman Debbie Lesko. The event was held at the tactical gear maker Tier Tactical. The owner said his company added 125 jobs at this facility because of President Trump's tax cuts and plans to add another 80. While Vice President Pence touted his administration's accomplishments during his speech, the campaign stop highlighted Arizona's importance in the November election.